You'll want to head out to enjoy a Greeley City project that will take you through 200 years of settlement on the high plains of Colorado. Here at the Centennial Village Museum, you'll get to see Greeley as it once was. The 30 buildings here have been brought from their original locations for the history that runs through every nail and beam. Tales of the past are unveiled through a remarkable collection of exhibits. At Centennial Village, the original county courthouse and one-room school are as much hubs of the community life as they ever were. And each building is filled with artifacts that educate in a most interesting way. A striking example is the snakeskin dress made by local legend Rattlesnake Kate. Now, unlike so many Western legends, Kate wasn't a robber or a gangster. She was simply a pioneer woman who had set out on horseback with her son to shoot a duck for the dinner table.
She encountered a rattlesnake. Well, she shot it. She then happened to look down and there was another snake. She shot it. Finally, she had shot four snakes when she realized that she was trapped in an unseasonable migration of rattlesnakes. No matter where she looked, all around her were rattlesnakes. So she didn't have any bullets left for her gun. She put it down. She dashed for a small sign and used that sign as a weapon for the next 2 hours to battle these snakes as she tried to make it back to her horse and her little son who was in the saddle waiting for her. So after 2 hours, the rattling stopped. The next day, Kate went back with reporters from the Fort Lupton newspaper, and lo and behold, they counted 140 snakes, which she had killed during this two-hour encounter. Well, Kate was a very unusual woman. She was a farmer, a nurse, a taxidermist. She hauled all of those snakes back to her home and skinned them and tanned their hides, so to speak, and using 53 of the largest skins, fashioned a flapper-style dress that she became known for throughout the county.
All in a day's work for Colorado's early homesteaders. But it does make you appreciate the comforts of seeing the prairies by RV. The Centennial Village Museum offers surprisingly well-priced family entertainment with admissions ranging from $2. The museum is open from Tuesday through Saturday year-round, and there's plenty of RV parking on site. So if you're ready to gear up your home on wheels for a time travel adventure, check out Centennial Village Museum in the heart of downtown Greeley.